Oleksandr Gaifman from Ukraine, and Magda Laudi from Italy, and our observer is Marina Eskolin from Finland.
Thank you, Grzegorz. Thank you, judges, one more time. And let's not wait any longer. And please, first on the floor, on our dance floor virtual stage, will be a couple from Austria with stock number 87, Andreas Eichner and Elsa Cook. Good luck.
Town where you may go, a kind of a fella most girls know, stands on the corner with a roving eye, he yells at every girl who passes by, ooh, that's the big bad wolf, look out, that's the big bad wolf, look out, that man's a wolf, look out, that's the big bad wolf, he stares and he glares, looking for a date, ooh, that's the big bad wolf. You a wink and he'll give you a sigh. A baby, you'd better not give him the eye because he's a wolf, a big bad wolf. Take my advice, don't be nice to the big bad wolf. Look out, that's the big bad wolf. Look out, that man's a wolf. Look out, that's the big bad wolf. He stares and he glares, looking for a date. Ooh, that's the big bad wolf.
Thank you. Thank you, Elsa and Andreas from Austria, a couple of start number 87. What a great start of our last final of tonight.
All right. So we are slowly moving to Finland. Hit number 2 is a couple with start number 99, Masi Sauren and Anna Tytynyuk. Good luck. That's sweet. Thank you so much, Masi and Anna from Finland. It was couple number 99. And I have to say, I have a quite similar style to how Masi was dancing right now. So big props.
Machi, machi. thank you, Finland. And please welcome Italy. 88, Dimitri Massotti and Alessia Ghezzo.
We'll be right back.
Thank you so much. Grazie mille, Italy. Alessia Dimitri, stop number 88. Thank you so much.
Yeah, and again, this song is such a throwback to me, like totally the beginning of 2000s, the years 2000, like 2001, 2003. Oh my gosh, that was a hit back then. And these guys may have not been born yet at that time. No, I think they were born already. But next couple is from Sweden. And it's Victor Edlund and Vilma Edlund with start number 100. Good luck. Thank you so much, Victor and Vilma from Sweden. It was couple number 100.
I don't know these couples like you do, but I'm having a great time right now. Very funny time. Thank you for that. Maybe someday I will try Boogie Woogie. Maybe. But I think it's difficult. It only looks so easy. But enough about this. And please welcome next great couple from Italy, Simone Corse and Giulia Cornelli. Good luck.
Now, where does I they do a dance down there called the Georgia Club. They all hang out at Big Leg Lee's, and they don't give a hoop about no police. At Big Leg Lee's I'm talking about, where the knockdown kick and drags them out. They get paid on Friday when the work all done, and they all do it up until Monday comes. When they do that flop, they turn loose hands and do the feet like a chicken when he's scratching in sand. Peg Leg Lee's what I'm talking about. Well, have a knockdown kick and drag them out. On Saturday night, they all knocked out. And when Sunday comes, they always shout. Monday morning when the sun is bright, they all talk about what happened Saturday night. At Big Leg Lee's I'm talking about, where the knockdown kick and drag them out. Look out for it!
So Simon and Julia, congratulations. Thank you for your final. It was a couple from Italy with the stop number 112.
Yes, das was great. And the next couple is from Finland with stop number 90. Samuli Kaliala and Pinja Sarviluoma. Good luck.
That's the big bad wolf.
Look out!
That man's a wolf.
Look out!
That's the big bad wolf. He stares and he glares, looking for a date.
Ooh, that's the big bad wolf.
He'll give you a wink and he'll give you a sigh. A baby, you'd better not give him the eye, because he's a wolf, a big bad wolf. Take my advice, don't be nice to the big bad wolf.
Look out!
That's the big bad wolf.
Look out!
That man's a wolf.
Look out!
That's the big bad wolf. He stares and he glares, looking for a date.
Ooh, that's the big bad wolf.
Thank you so much, Samuli and Pinja from Finland, couple number 90. Thank you so much.
And okay, final. Let's bring me the next great dancers from Finland. Also, Juho Paivinen and Mari Mune. Good luck.
That's the big bad wolf.
Look out!
That man's a wolf.
Look out!
That's the big bad wolf. He stares and he glares, looking for a date.
Ooh, that's the big bad wolf.
He'll give you a wink and he'll give you a sigh. A baby, you'd better not give him the eye, because he's a wolf, a big bad wolf. Take my advice, don't be nice to the big bad wolf.
Look out!
That's the big bad wolf.
Look out!
That man's a wolf.
Look out!
That's the big bad wolf. He stares and he glares, looking for a date.
Ooh, that's the big bad wolf.
Thank you, Mari and Juho. We send hugs to Finland. Thank you. It was couple with start number 103.
Oh my gosh, he just turned away out from the from our vision. Wow, that's nice. And please welcome the eighth hit in our Boogie Woogie main class from Italy, 120. Manuel Picciuro and Matilda Viserti. Good luck.
I am on my way to see my baby, and you know I'm speaking.
Thank you so much. It was a couple from Italy, Manuel and Matilda, couple number 120. Thank you very much. Grazie.
And we travel to Sweden again. It will be hit number 9, so it's mean one before last couple with start number 102, Nils Andrén and Bianca Locatelli.
Now where does I where I made my star? They do a dance down there called the Georgia Club. They all hang out at Big Leg Lee's, and they don't give a hoop about no police. At Big Leg Lee's I'm talking about, where they knock down, kick and drag them out. They get paid on Friday when the work all done, and they all do it up until Monday come. When they do that flop, they turn loose hands and do the feet like a chicken when he's scratching in sand. Peg Lily's what I'm talking about. We'll have a knockdown, kick and drag them out. On Saturday night, they all knocked out. And when Sunday come, they always shout. Monday morning when the sun is bright, they all talk about what happened Saturday night. And Big Leg Lee's what I'm talking about. We'll have a knockdown, kick and drag them out. Look out for it.
Nils and Bianca, Sweden, thank you so much and congratulations, couple 102.
Thank you so much, Nils and Bianca. And now we are moving on to the last couple of this competition ever of this competition. The last couple of Boogie Woogie Minecraft and the last couple of this competition, but last but not least, Filippo D'Amato and Federica Neri from Italy, 116. Good luck.
Killing me.
Awesome.
I wouldn't stop for a million bucks.
I love you something.
Just hold me tight and don't let go. Thunder, lightning, wind and rain.
Don't let go. Don't let go.
All this thumping inside my brain.
Don't let go. Don't let go.
I'm so eager, I'm nearly dying.
Don't let go. Don't let go.
You've been keeping your lips on mine.
Don't let go. Don't let go.
It's killing me.
Awesome.
I wouldn't stop for a million bucks.
I love you so.
Just hold me tight and don't let go. Hound dog barking upside of him.
Don't let go. Don't let go.
Love is dragging him through the mill.
Don't let go. Don't let go.
But if it wasn't for having you,
don't let go. Don't let go.
I'd be barking and hollering too.
Don't let go. Don't let go.
Thank you so much. It was our last couple from the Boogie Woogie main class. Oh my goodness, that was quite a show.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was our last round of this competition.
Yay, thank you so much, participants, judges, and organizers. Thank you, Anna, this way. Anna, for being with me all this time.
Thank you, Grzegorz. Pleasure is mine. But in this package, you saw us for the last time, unfortunately, on the online competition.
But just
a quick reminder that results of this round will be announced and as the last results of today. Stay with us and you can't miss it because this final was hot.
Yes, the time has come for you to know the results. But before that, let's have a short video break.
The best couples in acrobatic rock and roll and boogie woogie. Practice and share your choreography with us.
Welcome back again. Anna, are you excited?
I am. I'm waiting for the result with every single category. But can we start, Grzegorz? Because I can't wait, really can't wait.
Sure, of course. Let's present the results of the Boogie Woogie Juniors first. Let's see who got the seventh place. Let's see the results of Boogie Woogie Juniors. The seventh place, Giulio Minardi, Martina Costantino from Italy with 25.29 points. Sixth place goes to couple from Russian Federation, Artem Kolosov and Yaroslava Merkulova with 27.8 points. Congratulations. The fifth place is going to Italy. Couple number 75, Fabio Rovedoni and Arianna Martinucci. 31.83 points. Good job. Fourth place goes to Alessio Vigano, Victoria Fermini from Italy. Couple number 66, 32.76 points. And now we are about to reveal who got the third place. The bronze medal of today's online competition goes to Nico Seredningrad and Sabrina Seredningrad, Germany. 36.13 points. Good job. Bronze medal, couple number 70. And now, the moment you've been waiting for, the second place goes to Tobias Jakobsen and Martine Karlsen from Norway. 37.24 points. Congratulations. That means that we already know who is the winner of today's competition. And our winners of Boogie Woogie Juniors are Alex Henriksson Cole and Elin Eriksson from Sweden. 37.24 35 points, couple number 67. Congratulations. Very, very well done today. This is the all the final standings. As you can see, the first place was just by a nick of points, just 0.11 points decided who won today's competition. And the differences between places are very, very small. So congratulations to all the Boogie Woogie Juniors. I'm very proud of you. And I think you can be proud of yourself as well. Thank you.
Congratulations to all the young dancers in Boogie Woogie Juniors category. And now it's time for Rock and Roll Juniors. And in the moment, you will see the results in this category on your screens. And starting from the 10th place. So 10th place goes to Russian Federation, Vladimir Popov and Angelika Zapolsky. 40.6 points. Congratulations. 9th place goes to also Russian Federation, Alexei Donos and Sofia Chebotarieva. It's dark number 30. And 8th place goes to Yaroslav Belinov and Varvara Litvienko from Russian Federation. Couple is dark number 22. 7th place goes to Olivier Witkowski and Nicolas Djali from Ireland. Big congratulations. 41.93 points. And 6th place goes to Andrei Ovsyankin and Alexandra Nikolaeva, Russian Federation. 42.76 points. And 5th place goes to Hungary. Benz Bartosz, Noemi Boglarka, Pazekas. This start number 5, 44.12 points. So almost on the podium. 4th place goes to Barinc Benthradis and Lola Pap from Hungary, 45.34 points. So, dun da da da. Now is this big moment. So, bronze medal goes to couple from Croatia, Fran Lonkar and Sara Petrušić. Congratulations. A couple is number 29, 45.61 points. Now you can see the few movements from the performance. Dun, da, da, da. The silver medal goes to couple from Russian Federation, Levon Siayan and Sayan and Diana Bogdanova, 46.1 points. Big congratulations, and now is this great moment. So, gold medal. First place goes to Ukraine, Vladislav Pavlichenko and Ksenia Mohlichenko. They got 50 points. Oh my God, congratulations. This was a very, very good job. Thank you to all the finalists and of course to the winners for great and demanding performances. Now you can see the points of four couples in our final. And one more time, big congratulations. Good job.
Big thumbs up to all the rock and roll juniors, and we will move on now to present the results of Boogie Woogie Seniors. And let's see, we had 10 couples in our final, and let's see the results. So the 10th place goes to Carlo Omar Passetti and Donatello Bardelli from Italy, 24 points, 79 points. 9th place goes to Switzerland, Roland Hasenplatz and Suzanne Hasenplatz, 28.06 points. 8th place goes to Germany, Christian Wagner and Angel Alex, 28.08 points. 7th place goes to Italy, Lucia D'Amato and Beatrice Venturi, 28.94 points. 6th place goes to Germany, Enrico Ansorge and Irmgard Engelmeier, 29.26 points. 5th place goes to Switzerland, Stefan Eichhorn and Cornelia Verstegen, 29.41 points. 4th place goes to Italy, Luca Cerone and Monica Tizzoni from Italy, 29.63 points. Whew, very tight, very tight. That means we have bronze medal, 3rd place going to Italy, Stefano Delia and Valeria Maschetti. Maschetti, 31.39 points. Congratulations. And now the 2nd place goes to Russian Federation, Alexei Terentiev and Maria Basharina, 31.45 points. Congratulations for winning a silver medal today. And that means that the 1st place goes to Germany, Jörg Burgemeister and Gisela Burgemeister, 34.48 points. Congratulations, you are the winners of today's competition. Congratulations to all the couples. Let's see the all results right now and see how minimal differences are between the couple. Of course, the first place was 34.48 points and the rest was just a nick of points. So congratulations to everybody. You did a very, very good job. I'm proud of you.
And me too. Congratulations to my favorite category. It was amazing performances. But now we are going to see who will be on the podium in main class contact style category. So let's starting from the 7th place. Russian Federation, Alexander Mishunin and Yana Zhuyeva. And 6th place goes to Czech Republic, Lukas Lama and Petra Vanicova. 5th place goes to Poland, Jan Dąbrowski, Alicja Szpakiewicz. 4th place goes to Russian Federation, Nikolai Osachuk and Sofia Zhuyeva. And now the podium, so please welcome the couples. And the 3rd place goes to Hungary, Adam Kirali and Greta Mersch. 107.34 points. Congratulations for you. And the silver medal goes to Russian Federation, Maxim Chebotaryev and Daria Zhurnyayeva. 107.71 points. So not a big difference between the third and second place. But now the most important gold medal goes to... Now you know, right now. Also Russian Federation, Alexandre Mashkov and Anna Oherova, we start number 50, and they got 113.83, so they win for sure. Congratulations to all the couples from category main class from textile. Now you can see the overall results. So four couples from Russian Federation, one from Hungary, one from Poland, and one from Czech Republic in this crazy main class contact style final. Congratulations one more time, and let's move on to the next category.
Yes, and the last results are coming with the Boogie Woogie main class finals. So let's do it together. So on the 10th place, we have Finland, Samuli Kaliala and Pinja Sarviluoma with 31.52 points. 9th place goes to Andreas Aigner and Elsa Kirk from Austria, 33.71 points. 8th place goes to Filippo D'Amato, Federica Neri from Italy, 34.04 points. 7th place goes to Italy, Manuel Picciuro and Matilda Viserti, 34.56 points. Wow. 6th place goes to Italy, Simone Corsi and Giulia Cornelli, 37.41 points. Congratulations. 5th place, Finland, Juho Päivinen and Mari Muna, 38.3 points. 4th place goes to Italy, Dimitri Massotti and Alessia Ghezzo, 41.17 points. And we're getting closer to this moment to realize who is on the podium tonight. So, 3rd place goes to Victor Edlund and Vilma Edlund from Sweden, 42.31 points. And congratulations to you guys. And we are getting closer to realize that the 2nd place goes to Finland, Masi Sauren and Anna Tjutjunjuk, 42.53 points. Congratulations, Masi and Anna. That leaves us without a doubt who is the winner tonight, because the victory tonight goes to Sweden, Nils Andren and Bianca Locatelli, 47.33 points. Congratulations from the bottom of my heart. Guys, you were great. And of course, big congratulations to every single couple from the finals and also from the whole category. You can see now the results of the finals. I hope you all had a great time tonight. And one more time, congratulations to all the finalists, to all the winners on every category. And I'm very happy that we could be sharing this moment with you. It was a long and hard day, but full of impressions and emotions. I guess it's gonna be hard for me to sleep tonight.
Exactly. As you say, Jago, it was an amazing and long day. Thank you for being a part of this. And officially, second online WRC World Cup 2021 it's over. I would like to appreciate the work of the officials because they made the competition happen.
We would like to also remind you that the next online boogie and rock and roll competition is held just in 3 weeks, so it's 19th and 20th of June. Just like this time, you cannot miss it. We will be waiting for you there. I don't know if together, but send your videos. Please follow WRRC website to be up to date with latest info.
Of course, all the information you can follow on WRRC site, and all the competitors who can participate are more than welcome. So dear coaches, you will be able to download the diplomas for your dancers from the WRRC webpage. Earlier, all the results will be described and also posted on the WRRC website.
And also, don't forget of the upcoming live competition in Sochi, 26th and 27th of June. For more details, check the WRRC website. And thank you one more time for your watching. Be fit and healthy. Stay tuned and see you soon.
So, ladies and gentlemen, good night.
And now, let the music play! Woo! Good night!